On our program today, there are pieces by two different Albertbergers. One was, the first one is for cello, viola, and bass, and this was written by Alton Albertberger, an older brother and a new name for musical research. Very few of his works have been known, and they seem to all have been discovered recently. He was born in November of 1729, and this piece, they can't be sure exactly when it was written, but they think it was written between 1770 and 1780.
Thank you.
Pieces in our program today are by George Philip Telemann. He was born in March of 1681 and he died June 25th in 1767. He was a German Baroque composer and multi-instrumentalist, almost completely self-taught in music. He became a composer against his family's wishes. After studying in Magdeburg, Zellerfeld, and Hildesheim, Tillmann entered the University of Leipzig to study law, but eventually settled on a career in music. He held important positions in Leipzig, Zürich, Eisenach, and Frankfurt before settling in Hamburg in 1721, where he became musical director of the city's five main churches. While Telemann's career prospered, his personal life was always troubled. His first wife died less than 2 years after their marriage, and his second wife had extramarital affairs and accumulated a large gambling debt before leaving him. Telemann is one of the most prolific composers in history, at least in terms of surviving repertoire. He was considered by his contemporaries to be one of the leading German composers of his time, and he was compared favorably both to his friend Johann Sebastian Bach, who made Telemann the godfather and namesake of his son Carl Philipp Emanuel, and to George Frederick Handel, whom Telemann also knew personally. As part of his duties, he wrote a considerable amount of music for educating organists under his direction. Telemann's great trio sonata output includes over 20 pieces, where the second treble part for viola da gamba or violetta. And since these instruments have pretty much disappeared from use today, many of his trio sonatas remain unprinted. Today we'll be playing two of his trio sonatas. The first one is written in D major, and the second one he composed a few years earlier is written in B minor. Thank you. Johann Reicha was born in southwestern Bohemia in 1746, or maybe 1752, they're not really sure. And he received a thorough musical education. He was known especially as a cello virtuoso when he was young, and that is what got him well known, and playing many places at first. But later he became the concertmaster of an orchestra in Cologne, where he played along with his nephew, Antonin Reicha, for several years, and as concertmaster between 1785 and 1793. He died a few years later in Bonn in 1795. Johann Georg Albrechtsberger was born February 3rd, 1736, and died March 7th, 1809. And he was an Austrian composer, organist, and music theorist, and one of the teachers of Ludwig von Beethoven. He was friendly with Haydn and Mozart, and this divertimento was composed in 1756, the year that Mozart was born.